found body armor. It will lower the damage you take from gunfire. It is designed to prevent bullets from penetrating, but you will still feel the impact from the bullets. Don't rely on it too much.
Sometimes in combat, or when you're near the end of your rope, you can see things that normally aren't there, or shouldn't be there. Relax. It's not a bug. It's just the mysteries of the human mind. Think about something terrible that happened in your life. Everyone has had something bad happen to them. It'll help take your mind off of the misery of the battlefield. Snake, divide and conquer. Try to take your enemies on one at a time.
Cold medicine? I don't know. It looks like regular old cold medicine to me.
A real master of warfare alters his strategy to cope with changes in the battlefield conditions. If you always follow the book, you'll be transparent to your enemy. Think carefully about your hiding spots. You may find a place where you can hide perfectly. But if you can't get your mission done, it's meaningless. Once you give up hope, it's all over. That's when you can't do anything right. Despair leads to death, you know. Think carefully about your hiding spots. You may find a place where you can hide perfectly. But if you can't get your mission done, it's meaningless. Once you give up hope, it's all over. That's when you can't do anything right. Despair leads to death, you know.
help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me.
Snake, about Merrill.
Colonel, I'm sorry.
Listen to me.
I wasn't able to protect her.
Snake, she's a soldier. She knows that prisoners are a part of war. She joined up of her own free will. I'm sure she was prepared for this.
No, you're wrong. Merrill thought she had to become a soldier. Thought it was the only way. She said she thought it would bring her closer to her dead father.
She said that?
She wasn't ready for real combat. I shouldn't have pushed her so hard. It's all my fault.
It's not like you, Snake.
Master, what is it?
Sorry for eavesdropping, but I just couldn't listen anymore.
Master.
Snake, you can have regrets if you want to. It's only natural. But you can't keep attacking yourself for things that happened in the past. That road leads to madness. Believe me.
He's right. Don't kick yourself. It doesn't suit a legend like you. I'm sure Meryl's just fine.
Mei Ling.
Snake, forget about Merrill. Stop Liquid. That's what Merrill would want too.
You're right. Merrill would say the same thing.
Snake.
What?
Merrill. She's pretty special to you, huh?
Yes, she's special. There aren't many women like her around.
That's not what I meant.
She's the Colonel's niece and a combat buddy.
Is that all? Come on.
This is like a police interrogation.
No, I just...
I guess it's in the genes.
The genes? What are you talking about, Colonel?
No, I just remembered about Naomi's grandfather. I think Naomi said he rose as high as assistant secretary in the FBI during Edgar Hoover's time.
Is that right?
Yes. Yes, he was Japanese, and he became a special undercover investigator to nab the Mafia.
When was that?
Oh, sometime in the 50s, I guess.
Where?
New York, I think.
Naomi, I thought you didn't have any family.
Well, I researched it after I became an adult. My grandfather was already dead by the time I learned about him. I never even had the chance to meet him.
Oh.
Snake, good luck.
Watch your back, Snake.
Negotiations for START 3 began in the late 1990s. The Russian president had actually been pushing for a much more ambitious arms reduction pact. But it was rejected by the Americans. America was the sole remaining superpower on the Earth, and they were not too eager to give up the title. The fact is, in the history of the world, no dominant power has ever willingly given up the reins of that power. In the case of the US, that means nuclear superiority. The signing of the START 3 was dependent on ratification of the START 2, but MIRVs were the most important weapon in Russian arsenal. Naturally, the conservatives in the Russian parliament were greatly opposed to disarming them. The expansion of NATO, along with tension caused by disagreements over the application of the ABM treaty with regards to TMD systems, made ratification in the 1990s difficult. It took a tremendous amount of pressure and secret negotiations to get the Russians to sign the START 3 tomorrow. But the political situation in Russia is tenuous at best, and one small incident could bring the signing to a crashing halt. If the Russians learn that America has secretly developed a new type of nuclear weapon, there is no telling how they might react. World opinion will be strongly against us too. That Liquid Snake is a smart one. He knows the political climate. His actions were obviously very well calculated.
Always use the most appropriate weapon for the situation. If you use a weapon that's not really doing the job, not only are you wasting ammo, but you're also putting your life in danger. When you're trying to hide, avoid places that look like the enemy might search. Think about how your enemy is going to move, and then sneak in there. It doesn't matter how smart you are, just use your head out there.
You caught Snake? In Paradise Lost, Milton wrote, "Solitude sometimes is best society, and short retirement urges sweet return." Is that why you came back, Snake? You got tired of your short retirement in Alaska, huh?
way.
It won't open, even if I use the card.
Huh? Oh, that's right. I totally forgot.
Do you know something?
That door sometimes gets frozen shut because it's so cold outside.
Next time, tell me beforehand. So what should I do?
It's impossible to open from the inside. They always used C4 or something from the outside.
From the outside? You can't open it from the inside?
Sorry, it's impossible. But don't worry, you'll get through. There are two walkways that connect Tower A and Tower B. The other one's on the roof. You should just use the walkway on the roof.
Rope? If it is at least 12 millimeters thick, lightweight, and hard to cut, you should be able to rappel with it as well. It is not a hemp rope, is it?
No, it looks like it's made of nylon fibers.
Good. When hemp rope gets wet, it loses its flexibility. It would not be good for rappelling, but that rope sounds like it will not be a problem.
I made it to the roof.
You must be exhausted, Snake.
It was no big deal.
Snake, I'm monitoring you closely. Your heart rate is elevated and your breathing is shallow.
What's the matter, Snake? You out of shape from all that dog mushing? Then climb down and proceed north.
According to the military doctrine, which is the basis for NATO expansion, a preemptive nuclear strike may be undertaken if there is a sufficient threat of a regional conflict spreading to a large-scale war. In the face of all this NATO expansion, Russia might feel the need to flex their nuclear muscles, if only to show NATO that, even with their aging arsenal and diminished army, they are still a major power. It is so ironic.
People are working as slaves to pay for weapons that must never be used. Weapons that target the people themselves. It is madness! Russia could no longer pay enough money to its leading scientists, so they sold their weapons and weapons technology to the highest bidders. NBC weapons flowed into the hands of dictators and terrorists. The military balance of the world crumbled. The world has never seen the balance of power shift so quickly and dramatically. There has been a lot of effort to reduce the number of strategic nuclear weapons, but even today, there is no treaty limiting tactical nuclear weapons. It may look from the outside that the world is disarming, but in fact, nuclear weapons are not going anywhere soon.
Otacon, I'm up on the roof.
That was a pretty fast climb.
I wanted to go slowly, but someone there forced me to move faster.
Oh. Well, you can relax, because there's an elevator in Tower B. That walkway will take you to Tower B.
The walkway should be right in front of you. Cross it to get to Tower B. Then climb down and proceed north.
That walkway will take you to Tower B.
What is it, Snake? The proud man does not eat rotting meat, even when hungry, nor steal water from another's well when he thirsts. But on the other hand, you were forced to steal or find every item you've got, so I guess I shouldn't say that.
Thank you.
Damn!
Snake! I'm afraid I can't let you get past here.
Liquid!
You're not going any farther. Die!
Way down. If only I had a rope. I should be able to use that rope I got.
What are you going to do? Take on a hind with your bare hands? Now you're mine!
If I stay here, I'm finished.